Welcome to learncomputerscienceonline.com, and in this video, we are going to discuss what is a central processing unit, commonly abbreviated as CPU. The CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. The CPU is one of the most important component within a computer system. The CPU is also alternately referred to as a processor, central processor, or a microprocessor. It is the CPU that actually provides the processing power to the computer. The CPU works at the lightning speed and performs millions of calculations per second in order to execute any program. The CPU is said to be the brain of the computer system, where all the arithmetic calculations and logical operations take place. The CPU handles all the instructions it receives from various computer hardware components and also from the software applications running on the computer system. The CPU chip is placed on the motherboard into the processor socket with locking lever mechanism. The processor chip is firmly placed into the socket on the motherboard. A heatsink is mounted on the top of the processor chip, which protects the processor chip from excessive heat generated. Let us now discuss the internal structure of the CPU. A processor is basically an integrated circuit chip. The microprocessor chip, that is CPU, consists of millions of IC chips packed in a single processor chip. Each IC chip consists of millions of tiny component called a transistor. The transistor is made up of silicon, which is a semiconductor material. The transistor is a basic building block and functions as a micro switch that can be programmed to represent two states, that is either on or off. And for this reason, the CPU understands only binary code consisting of 1 and 0, which represents on and off. The processor controls all the activities of the computer system, and therefore it is referred as the brain of the computer system. Let us now discuss the CPU internal architecture. The CPU internally consists of three main units. First, arithmetic logic unit. Second, control unit. And third, memory unit. The arithmetic logic unit of the CPU performs all the arithmetic and logical operations. The control unit of the CPU controls the functioning of all the internal components and other devices connected to the system. The memory unit within the CPU consists of high-speed memory that is used by the CPU to store the data. Each CPU internally implements an architecture and supports a set of predefined commands. This set of commands is referred as instruction set architecture of the CPU. Let us now discuss how CPU executes a computer program. The operating system loads the program into the main system memory, RAM. The CPU continuously performs instruction cycle, which is also referred as machine cycle. The machine cycle consists of four basic operations performed by the CPU. These four instruction cycle operations include: first, fetch; second, decode; third, operate; and fourth, store. The instruction cycle is the basic operation of the CPU. The CPU repetitively performs the instruction cycle to perform the different operations. The CPU market is dominated by two players, that is, Intel and AMD. These two US companies produce and control most of the processor market. To summarize, the CPU is the most vital component which provides the processing power to the computer system. That brings us to the end of this video tutorial, and in this tutorial we have discussed what is a central processing unit, the CPU internal architecture, and how CPU works. Please visit our website, www.learncomputerscienceonline.com, to learn computer science online. If you have liked this video, then please give us a thumbs up and consider subscribing to this channel. Thanks for watching, and I will see you soon with another computer science tutorial.